Is it okay to use DOT4 brake fluid when it calls for DOT3? I'm Steve and you're watching Car Simplified. A lot of automotive fluids with different specifications don't mix. And that is the case with some brake fluids too. DOT5 is silicone based and won't mix with conventional brake fluids. The original purpose of brake fluid DOT ratings is for a boiling point at both wet and dry. Dry meaning when it's in the bottle like this, and wet meaning when it absorbs moisture from the air and gets water in it. DOT3 brake fluid has a certain temperature where it boils at both wet and dry, while at DOT4 it's going to take more heat to get it to boil at both of those ratings. You'll notice that this particular brand has chosen to put DOT3 and 4 on there to eliminate the confusion. I personally don't use DOT3 anymore because DOT4 isn't all that much more expensive and it's just a better brake fluid overall. Even if you feel like you don't drive in any way that would cause you to have any problems with DOT3, using DOT4 gives you a little bit more lifespan to it, because as water gets into the system, it lowers the boiling point, and if your boiling point is that much higher to start with, then you can have it drop down further from its original point before it gets to be an issue. Obviously, you never want to get to that point, but it's always nice to have that peace of mind. Sometimes when I head out for some fun driving, I get the brakes a little hot, and with DOT4, I don't have any issues. So in more concise terms, what does that mean? It just means that if you have a car that requires DOT3, you can use DOT4. I wouldn't go from DOT4 down to 3 if your car requires 4, because then you're losing that temperature range. There are also some viscosity differences that are going to differ from brand to brand, but they're all going to be an improvement in DOT4. If the viscosity is vastly different, you'll see something like this. This one is DOT4 LV, which stands for low viscosity. Some cars will actually require that low viscosity brake fluid right out of the factory, but if you live in an extremely cold environment, it's also an upgrade that lets it flow better through the brake lines when viscosity would be thickened by the cold. I'm going to be giving this stuff a try in my 2005 Pontiac GTO, so if you're interested in seeing how that turns out, subscribe to the channel. It lets me know people want to see that kind of stuff, and I really appreciate it. Thanks for watching, I'll see you in the next video.